obviously, than the debates that we have here. Right, I keep forgetting to press the button for the chat. I'm not ignoring you, sorry. Right. Usman's lurking. Was that Steve, atheist Steve Christopher, said that? Yeah, it definitely has. However, short you, but not in that way. But yeah, I'm going to do a video about the history of Speaker's Corner, and you'll see that there was little variety before because it was all politics, if you see what I mean. A lot of socialism and a couple of Christians. But, yes, how do you feel your debate went with hijab?
I made two mistakes in that debate. So I misrepresented the Trinity, which I'm really sorry about.
Unintentionally, I'm sure, obviously.
I've since covered that. And the second mistake was I didn't know about the Arabia thing. And then I looked, and Jay Smith and Hatun have got a 2-minute video on YouTube completely debunking and destroying that whole concept of Kedar.
Yeah.
So when I first came here about 3 years ago, I think it was him speaking about Shiloh and Muhammad being Shiloh.
Yeah.
Now they've moved it on to Kedar.
Yeah.
But really, to answer the question of how I thought it went, I think he was very weak. I think he had to keep on deviating and going off course. I'm just, for the first time in my life, I don't know if you've heard it before, there's a fallacious philosophy called TUQ.
No, that I know of.
T-U and then one word, Q-U-E-Q-U-O.
No, I haven't.
It's fascinating to look at it, but that's him.
Uh-huh.
That's Muhammad Hijab.
Got ya.
I'll
try and put a link in. I'm always promising links. Someone reminds me, T-U-Q-U-E-Q-U-O.
You know what?
Have
you paused?
No, it's live.
Oh, okay.
That's all right. Well, no, someone will remind me. I'll put it in the description box afterwards. Martin, you're an absolute superstar.
I think he's got very flaky stuff. So.
Yeah. Well, okay. He relies heavily on philosophy. So the last, I don't know if that's going to focus. The last, even if it doesn't, like I say, I'll put a link over.
So it's
the last time I debated him, he literally said, forget about the Quran. And I was like, oh, I would love to. Could you just tell everyone else? Like,
yeah. Wow.
I know. He wants to seem philosophical and academic.
But listen to this, if this describes him. TUQ is a discussion technique that intends to discredit the opponent's argument by attacking the opponent's own personal behavior and argument. So he went straight off the questions that we were asking him, Chris and myself were asking him,
right,
onto something that is obfuscating.
Got
so
ya.
He's quite clever doing
slippery.
It. Yeah.
I still prefer speaking to him to some of them because at least I feel like he understands the longer words oftentimes, whereas some of them they're like, oh. But it's still disingenuous. I feel that the more benefit is the people watching get to see the disingenuity exposed and the weakness of the position.
Yeah, and I think June's just had a debate. Unfortunately, it was off camera. And the guy came up to us and said something about shirk, and we've got partners and God shouldn't have partners.
Right.
And then June said to him, well, what about the Hajj and what about Muhammad? If you say anything against Muhammad, it's blasphemy. So isn't that having partners?
It depends on your definition of partner also, because Allah says he hasn't got a girlfriend. That's why he can't have a son. So he definitely hasn't got a consort, which is what he says. But, I mean, the body of Christ, when Christ says, I pray, you know, that you will be in me as I am in him, it's a kind of part. I mean, it is a partnership. He's a mediator, so you don't need a mediator if there's no connection between part A and point B kind of thing.
Yeah.
It's only if it's an unforgivable sin, which it isn't. It's not ascribing partners to God because he's God. But it's a connection, like a personal connection that and deserves.
We've been reading in Hebrews 6 where it says God cannot lie.
I don't like the inability part of that. I prefer does not. The thing
does
is,
not, yeah.
Yeah, but the inability would be if he spoke it, it would become true by default.
So if he says the rapture is going to happen, it's happened already, although it's at a future date, because it cannot. I don't want to use double negatives. I know what you're saying, but what I wanted to ask you.
I don't like saying can't for anything. I don't.
With God,
even when it says I just don't like it.
I get what you're saying, but our God does not lie.
Yes, that's absolutely.
And he always says the truth. And if he makes a promise on an oath, he can't swear by anyone higher.
Have I yet spoken and not done it? And he will do
exactly.
It.
Exactly. So my question is, Al-Anfal in the Quran, Surah 8:43-44. Remember, O Muhammad, when Allah showed them to you in your dream as a few, and if he had shown them to you as many, you believers would have lost courage and would have.
Goes with that is, and you will fight even if you don't want to fight,
exactly.
Though it is prescribed for you because Allah knows surely best.
So that's a double whammy, and this is the chap that I've just asked
Usman
that question.
Pointing at. Is it the purple guy? Purple?
Yeah, the purple's
purple.
The purple
top. Shirt. Oh, Abdi, let me just get everyone, let us show his sartorial elegance there.
So we asked him the question, and he just can't answer it because
to be
Allah's
fair, he's not a debater. He admitted to me on camera the other week, I really must read more Quran stuff.
Oh, did he?
So that's a good thing. But he's mainly a pickler. He's quite funny, to be honest, but he likes to stand around and just, like, he's the guy. There was a fight last week and he was the one triggering the guy full on and streaming it. The Shia guy.
And have you by any chance heard from the guy that was convicted?
The small Muslim with the mask.
No. The small little black guy that's always shouting here. That's
I wish I had. I was gonna maybe put that footage onto my channel, and then I don't like it. The thing is, for the time the police took to actually stroll across, if you know, it's not unheard of for people to have knives. So I don't know what they're doing, sitting all the way down. You know what I mean? Like, it's pathetic. You're right. It's like a donkey man, but he didn't know I was filming. So.
Do what you want to do. Muhammad is beautiful. Muhammad.
Stop, come on, stop.
Why did you hit me? Muhammad is a pedophile. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Victor, calm down.
Let's not forget, let's go.
Calm down, Victor. Calm down.
Peace be, man.
Muhammad is a pedophile. Victor.
All right, Greg's gone full full preaching.
It's on camera, it's on YouTube, but there's no justice. If I do that today to anyone here, if I go up here and I belt him in the back of the head.
In the back of the brolly.
I've been goaded. Try to push me.
No, he's doing it for his TikTok stream.
Why was there no justice last week? Why did that man get hit 3 times from behind?
The mark of a true, courageous man to come up from behind.
The balls of Bashan are back. The balls of Bashan are back. They've got their masks on. They've stabbed Hatun. They've knocked her to the ground. They've run away.
He's talking in general, violent people. They did stab her.
In the back. They jumped over this railing.
Exactly, yeah.
They punched an old man in the back and jumped over the railing at Speaker's Corner.
That's a lie.
Who's guilty? All of you.
It was a kick, Abdi. It was a kick. It was a kick. Must have been. Do you know what? It must have been a different incident. But it's all the time. So why not? Well, you said no one's been punched. Be silly.
It's easier to go and stand and stab a lady and knock her to the floor.
Abdi, why are you justifying violence again?
Because you're standing.
Seriously, why are you justifying it again?
What happened to
you? You didn't do it, did you? It ain't live. It's on camera. She never got stabbed in the face.
Well,
what do you mean, why didn't they catch her? Because they don't give a shizzle. Obviously not. Well, they'd have caught him otherwise. They've got his DNA. They've got his picture.
Cameras everywhere.
Because they have got his face and his DNA, but they don't actually care.
Why did he say that?
Loads of rapists don't get caught. Loads of murderers don't get caught.
A few months ago, and said, that's what the Quran says.
Yeah, the geezer who got slapped wearing that happy though.
When you're speaking about...
Do you remember that video I'd done, everyone, when he was justifying that bird getting shoved? And he seemed... and he seemed so nice afterwards. We come to an agreement.
Come forward.
Some girl got pushed over there and you were giving, ah, it's a lie, it's a lie. And then it was on camera. Ages ago. It's on my channel. Again, he's did ages ago and you were defending it before you knew the facts. And I'm saying now again.
From behind.
They're talking about that guy.
No.
All, smacking
no.
Profit,
not one hand.
The one who's watching it was from behind.
Because
it's on camera. You don't have to be there. You don't have to be there to see it on camera. The geezer comes from behind it.
Where's
Ali Dawah? Where's
Mohammed Hijab?
Busker. In the park. That's the channel. Busker. He's still on the channel.
Where's your Messiah?
Where's your slap? It was a slap in the front of the face.
Not in the front. He came from behind three times.
That's why they're here.
From behind.
Christians love you and that's why they want to see you coming to salvation.
Yeah, in the front.
No, it wasn't.
Back of the head.
It was. From behind. It was. Well, I'll show you the pictures when I'm not using my blower.
The Lord knows what's going on. God knows what you're thinking. He knows what you've done.
Yeah, you better watch
yourself. He knows what you've done behind closed doors. Yeah, we are. You've got to stand in front of him one day. There's
kneel.
One God.
Yeah.
There's one God.
Free the choir boys.
Manifest in three.
Free the choir boys. How many pedos?
You said. There was no justice. There was no justice last week. No.
What's wrong with a sinner?
Justice today.
By the way, what's wrong with marrying children?
Justice when you get to heaven.
What's wrong with marrying? You're not sure. What's wrong with marrying children?
About Rebecca,
and
she
saw that
she wasn't.
Was no
show me the verse. No, she wasn't. You're listening to Zaki and Ike again. Show me the verse.
Therefore,
no evidence. Aisha said she was six when she got married.
God's own arm.
But there's no record of Rebecca's birth. Exactly.
She's a teacher.
She was called an enemy of Allah by the prophet. She said that he said that Satan will come from the direction of her ass. Yes, he did. It's in Surah 65. You should really, like you said, you should read your Quran more.
See, now you're touching me. That's it.
What, a little friendly
Jesus
to get your attention?
Of Nazareth.
Look, that's not a slap.
Who died?
These so don't know the difference between like affectionate physical contact. Bro, it's on the camera. It's on the camera. Takiya. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. What do you mean so? Why do you think this man is defending a man who just put his hands on a woman? Is it because they're both in the same Rotary Club?
You come with the insults.
Who brought up crack? You. Was it me?
Yes,
you're a liar and the truth is not in you. You should repent. You're a liar.
No crack.
You're a liar.
No crack.
You just said the Holy Spirit after the
you
crack.
Said I look like
yada,
a
yada, bitchy, bitchy. Don't try and act bitch me, you idiot.
So who's coming over there looking at you?
I'm coming aggressive now. Yeah, it's me. Yeah, look at me.
You're not going to win, man. You're not going to get
not going to win. I'm not in no competition with you. You're not on the same level.
Exactly.
All you can say is crackhead, is it?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, how exciting are you? On a level of like what? Is it? You just lied blatantly. On the camera, you just lied.
Yes, really. How do you feel, though? Because I ain't lying. Anyway, so while a woman just gets assaulted, he's coming with the lyrics, and then he lies blatantly, but I'm supposed to care what he thinks.
Well, what
I don't.
What did she do?
I don't know. I wasn't looking. I was listening to you.
Not the whole story. What
no, no. What, a man has got a right to put his hands on a woman ever?
And
not in this country, eh? She didn't. No, I know she didn't. He just got her phone smacked out of her hand. Don't give you that. Well, you're saying she's the aggressor. Well, the police took him out and not her.
Sexist.
Oh, be quiet, they were watching. Like, oh, here we go, sexist. Let's talk about sexist. Maybe she's only 50% deficient in mind and religion.
Maybe.
Who knows? He just lied. If you want to listen to him, he just lied on the camera. You can watch it after.
She's talking about
it's embarrassing. No, that was you on the camera.
She wasn't here.
On the camera. Bro, find Soko and watch him lying through his teeth. I don't ask you to support them. I said watch him lying. Well, don't watch him lie. Believe his nonsense. Be deceived.
So you didn't say anything?
He didn't need to lay hands on me. He did not need
to. So you didn't say anything to him? Nothing? He just laid hands on me?
I said, why is he laughing? Then he went, shut up. Then he was cutting me. I was cutting him. End off. Then
when he brushed me,
then when he touched me, I touched him. End off. I ain't gonna let no one touch me.
Yeah, he just put hands on me for no reason.
You saw him.
I didn't see
him.
No,
he saw him.
Me. The police saw him.
Exactly. That's
all
that matters.
The police saw him push me.
And they dashed him out lively.
And they took him out. They never took me out. And you're defending someone.
But you're telling me to shut up, and I don't know what happened.
You're trying to tell me.
He put hands on me.
You want to shoot up crack?
Who wants to shoot up crack? If you want to go serve crack, shop over there. You're waste, man. Honestly, you're going on like you're out in the street, but you're not. You're not. No, he ain't good. He's lying blatantly on the camera and he thinks that thousands of people are going to see him doing it. He's just stamping out any credibility he had whatsoever.
What are you lying?
But not on camera and then denying
I lie.
That's a lie.
I love
That's
Jesus. I love Jesus.
Liar.
Anyway, meanwhile, back at the open air asylum, there's lying going on. Can you believe it? And there's women getting like assaulted and there's a Muslim just jumping in to defend the attacker. Because the geezer was a Muslim. Shouldn't I say it? Is it hate speech? All right, if I'd have asked him and he says, I am a Muslim, because he is. What do you mean, so? Why do you think this man is defending a man who just put his hands on a woman? Is it because they're both in the same Rotary Club? Do they drink in the same pub? Do me a favour. You're just a heckler, man. You're just an antagonist. She didn't attack. Well then, show me what Christians are attacking anyone. I condemn any Christians who attack anyone. Apart from verbally. You defended yourself, like Mohammed. You defended yourself.
The whole conversation.
Nice.
Now I'm having a conversation. Did he just go like that?
He
just
went like that. Show him properly. We didn't quite catch that.
Evil laugh. Look at this evil laugh.
You're going to give me discernment about what's evil.
Love it. Evil laugh, man.
Anyway, so there's a Muslim telling me what evil is. Who knew? Who knew? Bro, it's on the camera. It's on the camera. Takiya, da 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 da. Da 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 da. Takiya. Right, okay. That's it. Jesus long. He don't support Soko either, but he wants to be on the camera lying. Like, just an embarrassment, basically. So, there you go. I can't.
Liars.
Too much.
Takiya fried chicken.
Wait, who got assaulted?
I think he loves me. That girl.
No.
She looks fine.
Yeah.
She looks fine.
Yeah. I can put my hands on you and you'll still look fine. No, well, maybe not me. Oh, don't talk crap to me, bruv. Jesus, you don't know when he's coming back, mate. He's a Christian.
Not
the one who knocked her out, the one who stabbed her in the face. Not the one who punched her. Oh, another one. Oh, who knew?
No.
Columbo over there. Get a camera on Columbo. though. He's cracked the case.
A Christian woman got slapped in the face and I'm being verbally assaulted.
So I would rather defend myself. Is that alright with you? Is that alright with you? I've never seen before in my life. I am calm.
No, I've seen you in video. I'm saying you're quite reasonable.
Oh, thank you.
I'm so sorry.
When you're surrounded, you feel a bit Danielish. Do you know what I mean? A bit of the Daniels. He loves me. This guy wants a date.
No,
yeah, you do. You love me. Why are you always up my arse?
Yeah, that's true.
Look at a little smile. Get behind Modine.
Oh, he's back.
And I said, what are you going to do? So I didn't mention it first. So just so we know, but my grown up daughter now says pagan and crackhead as a cuss. So what I'm saying is try and act a bit more like, I'm not acting mature myself, but it's embarrassing. We didn't know what happened with the bird. The old Bill dashed out the geezer, not because of sexism, because they watched him. I don't know.
Because what I heard from you, it's them guys again.
I didn't say that.
It's them guys again.
I said the religion of peace.
Let's go.
Everyone
knows. If I tell you
what you're saying, you can't take a little joke. You look like a joker. You can take a joke, bro. So what great testimony that would be if someone came from like a really low place to being able to speak the truth.
God loved his world. He gave his best. His very best. Jesus.
Are you a sinner? No, if it's bad, but it's not. It wasn't revealed by my God. And I know because I don't care about contradicting the Quran. The Quran contradicts the Bible. Yahweh.
Are you perfect? Are you going to Muslims? And Jews believe in the same God.
They don't.
Are you sure?
I'm 100% sure. They rejected Muhammad.
Are you perfect?
They rejected Muhammad. We're not saying Muhammad is God.
Muhammad came with the wrong name. The Jews, of all people, know the name.
Okay. As again, I'm saying God, not Muhammad.
I know you are, but I'm saying Yahweh, you see? Oh, you're getting told off. His handlers have come to take him away. We were having a decent conversation, Mr. Attitude. Yeah, lots of hands, but your voice ain't on the camera. Excellent. So another one has been whisked away by, who knows, some sort of handler. But it's good because, yeah. Like when you're talking reasonably, when we were just like at it, nobody stopped him. And now we're talking reasonably and he gets like forcibly whisked away by someone who potentially doesn't know him. So, I mean, who wouldn't want to join? Anyway, I'm going to do a live stream in a minute and see what happens there. All right. God bless.